Hi, I'm Shobhit Sahai. I'm a Principal Group Product Manager for Microsoft Entra.
And I'm Melanie Maines. I'm Director of Product Marketing for Microsoft Entra. At Microsoft, we play a central role in the world's digital ecosystem, and with that comes a critical responsibility to earn and maintain the trust of our customers and partners. Last November, we launched the Secure Future Initiative to address the increasing scale and high stakes of cyber attacks. Security is now our top priority, guiding every decision we make. Today, we're excited to share the latest security improvements and product innovations across Microsoft Entra.
As cyber attacks become increasingly frequent, sophisticated, and damaging, protecting your digital assets has never been more critical. In line with Microsoft's $20 billion investments in security over the next 5 years and our 2024 commitment to enhancing security through the Secure Future initiatives, we are introducing mandatory multi-factor authentication across Microsoft Entra Admin Center, Azure Portal, and the Intune Admin Center. These changes ensure our customers benefit from the highest level of security. It'll be implemented in phases, giving organizations ample time to plan their rollout.
Recently, we announced the general availability of Microsoft Entra Suite, the industry's most comprehensive secure access solution for the workforce. Given that 66% of digital attack paths involve insecure identity credentials, the Microsoft Entra Suite plays a critical role in preventing security breaches. It enables employees to securely access both cloud and on-prem apps with the least level of privilege necessary across public and private networks, inside and outside the corporate perimeter. It combines solutions for network access, identity protection, identity governance, and identity verification. By unifying identity and network access, it can address end-to-end scenarios for streamlining employee onboarding, modernizing remote and on-prem access, and making sure access to cloud apps and resources are secure and governed. Across the Entra Suite, it uses the conditional access engine that weaves policies and access controls together into a universal trust fabric for stronger security. To try it out, go to aka.ms/EntraSuite trial.
Next, let's discuss our recent product innovations from this quarter. Firstly, we are excited to introduce Face Check, a new feature within Microsoft Entra Verified ID that respects users' privacy while providing high-assurance identity verifications. Powered by Azure AI services, Face Check builds trust by matching a user's real-time selfie with the photo on their Verified ID, which is typically sourced from their trusted documents like a passport or a driver's license. BMO, a security solution provider for SMBs, integrated Face Check into its help desk operations, significantly improving customer security and data privacy. Their results are remarkable, achieving a 90% efficiency improvement and reducing the time to manually verify identity from 5.5 hours to just 30 minutes. How incredible is that?
That's amazing. Here's another incredible update. Yes, it's about passkeys. Our customers love passkeys as a phishing-resistant method for secure user authentication. However, some were concerned that registration was limited to users setting up their own security keys. So we're thrilled to announce that the new Microsoft Entra ID FIDO2 provisioning APIs can empower organizations to manage this provisioning for their users, ensuring secure and seamless authentication from day one. To learn more, visit aka.ms/passkeyprovision.
That's a wrap for today. Stay tuned for more videos in our series, showcasing our innovations that reinforce commitment to transparency with Microsoft Entra. You can find everything we discussed today in the Watch New Blade of Entra Admin Center. It's your one-stop shop for all change management news within Microsoft Entra.
And we'd love to hear your feedback. Thank you for joining us.